Would you agree or disagree that having Phillip Lader on
totally,
the board?
I don't even let you finish the question. Totally disagree. It's such a crock that he's conflicted.
Could you explain why?
Because first of all, his father is not involved in the governance of AMC. Second of all, he's one of nine people on the board. He's got one vote out of nine. I'm the one who puts forward the recommendations, and Bill has always voted as all the directors have. So that's the second reason. The third reason, if you actually look at his daughter, it is true she's the chief operating officer of Uniswap, but Uniswap is just an exchange. They have no control. They have no financial interest in what's bought or sold in that exchange. So his daughter isn't involved in any of it, and he would never compromise himself over what his daughter does. So it's just a complete crock. It's just made up stuff by some of the people who are trying to scare the community. If you actually talk to the rest of the board, they think Phil is the best director on the whole board. They elected him the lead director when I was elected chairman. They could have elected anybody on the board. They chose him because he's that good.